सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मिताचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवत्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। ब्रह्मणुजातिपुरुवेदादृशप्रणोत तस्मै तगुम्हदेव प्रकाश मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं दुःखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्वनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्वेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्वन्यदिति मे निश्चिता मतिः। So we finished the 93rd avruta. Continuing in the second chapter, Siddhanti is refuting the aropa by the Purvapakshi as to different doshas needed for adhyasa to take place and this bandha to be adhyasa. So initially we saw this out of the five, some have been refuted. Sajatiya vastu sutathacha purvokta rityayava sajatiya vastunaha purvanuho janya samskara matrena ahankaradi bandha adhyasa sambhavati. The samskara is needed definitely for adhyasa to take place, but it need not be satya, it can be mithya also. Mithya samskara can also give rise to adhyasa. In that context, there was quite a long discussion. I think we did not do the, let me just check. It's difficult to check in the full screen. Okay, let me check whether we did the Tippana. Okay, Tippana is left. Yeah, so anyway, not so important. It is in the Tippana. What was said, the six anadis, Jiva, Ishvara, Brahma, Anadi, Vastunam, Parasparam, Bhedaha, Jiveshayoho, Bhedaha, Avidya, Avidya, Chaitanya, Sambandha. All these are Shadetani, Anadi. In Siddhanta, Vedanta Siddhanta, these six are considered as anadi. Justification is given as to why they are anadi. I'll just quickly go through them. I'll not explain. It should be, self-explanatory that way. Avidyayaha api adhishthanatvatna avidyataha brahma jayate. Brahma being adhishthana for even avidya, brahma cannot be born out of avidya. Brahma अविद्यातः न जायते अंतरेण ब्रह्म जीवेश्वरादयः न सिद्ध्यन्ति। सो अंतरेण सो अंतरेण ब्रह्म जीवेश्वरादयः न सिद्ध्यन्ति इति न तेभ्यः चतुर्भ्यः अपि ब्रह्म जायते। विदाउट ब्रह्म the Jiva, Ishvara, Sambandha, none of these can exist. Brahma is the real Satta is from Brahma. Everything else, everything or every entity borrows Satta from Brahma. Therefore, Antarena Brahma Jiveshvara Deha Na Siddhyanti. Iti Hetoho. That is the reason. Na Tebhya Chaturubhya Api Brahma Jayate. So avidya, brahma, and then what about Ishvara, Jiva? None of those are the cause for brahma. Therefore, brahma is anadi. Tasmad anadi siddham brahma. So brahma has been established as anadi now. ब्रह्मण निर्विकारत्वात् न ततो अविद्या जायते। ब्रह्मा के नॉट अंडरगो एनी चेंज, सो नथिंग इज बोर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म रियली। निर्गुण ब्रह्म इज नॉट द कॉज फॉर एनीथिंग, नॉट अ कारण फॉर एनीथिंग, देयरफॉर अविद्या के नॉट बी बोर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म। ईश्वरादि चतुष्टे सिद्धे अविद्या अविद्या सिद्ध्यति सिद्धि अधीनत्वात्। ओके, सो ईश्वरादि चतुष्टय सिद्धे अविद्या सिद्ध्यै अधीनत्वात् न ततो अपि अविद्या जायते इति अविद्या अपि अनादिरेव। अविद्या इज आल्सो अनादि बिकॉज इट अविद्या इज नॉट बोर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म एंड ईश्वरादि चतुष्टय सिद्धे अविद्या सिद्धि। अविद्या इज हाउ डू यू नो अविद्या, अविद्या इज एल्सवेयर भगवान भगवत्पादाचार्य इन विवेक चूड़ामणि सेज दैट अविद्या इज कार्यानुमेय। ब्रह्म माया और अविद्या इज कार्यानुमेय, अनलेस यू हैव कार्य यू कैनॉट फाइंड आउट द कारण। अविद्या इज नॉट प्रत्यक्ष दैट वे, सो अविद्या इज नोन फ्रॉम अविद्या कार्य। इवन इफ यू से अविद्या इज प्रत्यक्ष टू मी, स्टिल दैट मी टू हूम अविद्या इज प्रत्यक्ष इज कार्य, इज अविद्या कार्य। सो अविद्या इज एस्टैब्लिश बाय अविद्या कार्य, देर बाय अविद्या कैनॉट बी बॉर्न फ्रॉम फ्रॉम अविद्या कार्य, कारण कैनॉट बी बॉर्न फ्रॉम कार्य। दिस इज वन ऑफ द आर्ग्यूमेंट्स दैट नैष्कर्म सिद्धिकार भगवान सुरेश्वराचार्य ऑल्सो गिवस टुवर्ड्स भामती, आई मीन टुवर्ड्स भामती ने सर भामती का द थिंकिंग, ऑफकोर्स भामती केम मच लेटर, बट द थिंकिंग दैट जीवा इज द अधिष्ठाना फॉर अविद्या। इफ जीवा इज द अधिष्ठाना फॉर अविद्या, देन जीवा हैज टू बी देयर बिफोर अविद्या कम्स इन। जीवा इज द कार्य ऑफ अविद्या। हाउ कार्य ऑफ अविद्या, जीवा इज नॉट रियली बॉर्न फ्रॉम अविद्या बट नोन ओनली एज अविद्या कार्य, इन द सेंस दैट जीवा कैनॉट बी देर विदाउट अविद्या बींग देर, दैट इज द आइडिया देर, दे आर ऑल अनादि। देन दिस इज द आर्ग्यूमेंट दैट नॉट नैष्कर्मी सिद्धिकारा, लेट्स टेक विवरणकारा। सो विवरणा वर्सेस भामती, व्हेन देयर इज अ कंपैरिजन, देन विवरणा सेज दैट ब्रह्मा इज द विषय एज वेल एज अधिष्ठान फॉर अविद्या, वेर एज भामती सेज दैट ब्रह्मा इज द विषय बट जीवा इज द अधिष्ठान फॉर अविद्या। एंड भामतिकारा आंसर सेइंग दैट द ऑब्जेक्शन इज नॉट वैलिड, दैट जीवा इज नॉट द जीवा इज नॉट द अधिष्ठान फॉर अविद्या, दैट ऑब्जेक्शन इज नॉट वैलिड बिकॉज जीवा इज एज अनादि एज अविद्या। पद्मनाभन जी काइंडली स्विच ऑफ योर वीडियो। सो Jiva and Avidya both are anadi. If they are anadi, then you cannot say that what is an adhisthana, what is not an adhisthana. This is the argument that Bhamatikara gives. Anyway, that's an aside. To say that both are okay, however you take it, it is okay which is the adhisthana, as long as Advaita Tattva is not compromised. This is the overall Siddhanta. Intricacies differ based on who is the adhikari, who is questioning, what kind of answer suits a sadhaka, those answers are given. Therefore, we have many divisions within Advaita Sampradaya without compromising the Advaita Tattva. So, Ishwaradi Srishti Siddhe Avidya Siddhi. Avidya can be established actually. Let us not take it as Karya. Avidya is established only when Ishwaradi Chatushte Siddhi is there. When you know Ishwara Ityadi are there, that they continue to be there as long as avidya is there. Therefore, avidya should precede, may not be karya, should precede in some manner. Thereby, it can be established only when Ishwaradi Chatushtaya are known. Therefore, avidya is not born out of them. Tato tataha api avidya na jayate. Iti avidya api anadireva. So, avidya is also anadi. जीवेश्वर, जीव एंड ईश्वर बोथ आर टेकन टुगेदर। जीवेश्वरो न केवल ब्रह्मणो वा केवल मायायाः वा उत्पद्येते, नापि ईश्वरा जीवाद ईश्वरो जायते। तो जीव एंड ईश्वर आर नॉट बॉर्न फ्रॉम केवल ब्रह्म, निर्गुण ब्रह्म और केवल माया। एंड ईश्वरा जीव जीवाद ईश्वरो वा न जायते। ईश्वर एंड जीव आर नॉट बॉर्न आउट ऑफ ईच अदर। जीवेश्वर भेदस्य च जीवेश्वर सिद्ध्यधीनत्वात् न ततोऽपि जीवेश्वरोत्पत्तिः। एंड जीवेश्वर भेद, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन जीव एंड ईश्वर आर एस्टैब्लिश्ड ओनली व्हेन जीव एंड ईश्वर आर एस्टैब्लिश्ड। देयरफॉर जीव एंड ईश्वर आर नॉट बॉर्न आउट ऑफ दैट भेद संबंध ऑल्सो, दैट भेद डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम। आई मीन दिस इज अंडरस्टूड, बट एनी वे फॉर यू नो हेयर स्प्लिटिंग एनालिसिस दिस इज नीडेड टू एस्टैब्लिश सिक्स अनादीज। अविद्याचित संबंध सिद्ध्यदीना जीवेश्वर सिद्धि ही। जीव एंड ईश्वर सिद्धि इज ओनली व्हेन नॉट ओनली अविद्या इज देयर एज मेंशन्ड इन द सेकंड पॉइंट, बट अविद्या एंड चित संबंध ऑल्सो हैज टू बी देयर। व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ संबंध? आध्यासिक संबंध, बट स्टिल दैट संबंध हैज टू बी देयर। अविद्याचित संबंधश्च अनादिरेव, देयरफॉर अविद्या एंड चित संबंध ऑल्सो हैज टू बी एक्सेप्टेड एज अनादि। अनाद्य विद्याचित संबंधाधीन जीवेश्वर अपि अनादि एव। तो जीवेश्वरो अपि अनादि एव। सिंस अविद्या अनाद्य विद्या चित संबंधाधीन जीवेश्वर, जीव एंड ईश्वर ऑल्सो आर ड्यू टू द संबंध बिटवीन अविद्या एंड चित। सो अविद्या एंड चित संबंध बीइंग अनादि, जीवेश्वर ऑल्सो हैव टू बी अनादि बिकॉज दे आर अधीन। अविद्या चित संबंध अधीन जीवेश्वर। नाउ अविद्या एंड चित संबंध बीइंग अनादि, दिस जीवेश्वर अपि अनादि एव। सो ऑल दीज हैव डिपेंडेंसीज अपॉन ईच अदर सो मच सो दैट यू कैनॉट टेक वन एज द कार्य ऑफ द अदर, दैट इज द आइडिया। अविद्याचितोः अनादित्वात् तयोः तादात्म्यरूप संबंध अपि अनादिरेव। सो अविद्याचित अविद्या एंड चित बोथ आर अनादि। सो द तादात्म्य संबंध, आध्यासिक तादात्म्य संबंध बिटवीन देम हैज ऑल्सो टू बी अनादि। यू कैनॉट से दैट द संबंध इज बॉर्न एट सम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम। तस्मात् ब्रह्मण वा अविद्यात वा तस्य न उत्पत्ति, न तस्य उत्पत्ति। सो संबंध बिटवीन देम इज नॉट बॉर्न, तादात्म्य संबंध इज नॉट बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म और अविद्या। इट हैज ऑल, इट हैज टू बी एक्सेप्टेड एज बीइंग देयर फॉर एवर। ईश्वरादि त्रय सिद्धिश्च अविद्या चित संबंधादीना एंड ईश्वर इत्यादि, ऑल दी थ्री अविद्या चित संबंधादीना, दे हैव अ डिपेंडेंसी ऑन अविद्या एंड चित संबंध। अतस्तेभ्य अपि न तस्य उत्पत्ति। सो दैट संबंध कैनॉट बी बॉर्न फ्रॉम दैट विच एक्सपेक्ट्स दैट संबंध टू बी देर, ईश्वर एटसेट्रा। अतः अविद्या चित संबंध अपि अनादि, संबंध बिटवीन अविद्या एंड चित इज ऑल्सो अनादि। नाउ लास्ट पॉइंट इज एतेषां अन्योन्य भेद अपि अनादिरेव। नाउ इफ ऑल दीज आर एक्सेप्टेड फाइव एज अनादि, व्हाट अबाउट संबंध बिटवीन देम? षण्णाम अपि एतेषां उत्पत्त्यभावात्, none of these are born, therefore their sambandha also, sorry not sambandha, bheda, anyonya bheda, the difference between them, all this is mithya of course, but then even that bheda has to be accepted as anadi. Swarupata anadini shadetani, thereby swarupata we accept that all six are anadi. Tatra kalatraya badhyatvat anadyanantancha kutasthanityam brahma. However among these, all these six are anadi, all right, but some are santa. Some are santa, they'll have an end. Not everything will continue forever. Tatra kalatraya abadhyatva. One that will continue across all three periods of time or continues across all three periods of time is anadi and ananta brahma, which is kutastha nitya. This brahma is anadi but also ananta. Will never cease to be among these six. Jnanabadhyatvat tu itarani pancha anadi santani iti vivekaha. However, the other five will go away in time, How? Not just by passing of time, but sometime there will be jnanotpatti for the jiva and jnanabadhyatva, since all of the others are going to be negated. Their reality is negated by jnana. Therefore, jnanabadhyatva to itarani pancha, or the other five, are anadi, but they are santa, meaning antena sa vartante iti santani, tani santani. All these five are santa, they'll have an end. Iti viveka, that is the difference between the two. Then there was another point. So tasmat prapancha pravahasya anadi kala siddhatvat, there anadi kala siddha. So anadi kala siddhatvat chirakala avasthayitvat cha prapancha satya iti akshepasya evam samadhanam. So prapancha is also, in argument it is said that prapancha is also satya. Why? Because every kalpa prapancha is born. So there is pravaha nityatvam. Pravaha nityatvam should be accepted, and therefore prapancha is also here. That was said, tasmat prapancha pravaha pravahasya anadi kala siddhatvat. Prapancha has always been continuing across kalpa. Tadaikshata, how Brahma aikshata. Brahma's recollected from earlier kalpa the way the srishti was, and then continued that srishti by manifesting, re-manifesting it the way it was left. So there is continuance. Therefore, prapancha anadihi. Prapancha is also said to be anadi. Now, this can be taken at face value as okay, it is anadi, but there is a difference. Anadi kala siddhatva chirakala avasthayitva cha prapancha satya iti akshepasya evam samadhanam. If it is argued that since it is anadi, it is satya, pravaha nityatvam is there, but then satyatvam cannot be argued in that manner. How Rajju Sarpadi Brahma Swapna Brahmascha Sarvajana Sadharana. Rajju Sarpa, and then Shuktika Rajata, Swapna, Ityadi, these are all Brahma. This is known to everyone. Such a अनियमेन एक घटिका प्रभृत्यनेक अनेकया देर लुक्स लाइक अ टाइपो देर अनेक अनेकया अनेकया भावस्थायी भवति, लुक्स लाइक अ टाइपो देर. लेट मी क्रॉस चेक, जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट. इज अ पॉइंट यू आर लुकिंग एट 56, ओके, 56 पेज. दे नॉट मार्क्ड हियर एनीवे, डजंट अपीयर टू बी क्लियर एनीवे. सो एनीवे, सच अनियमेन घटिका, सच अनियमेन एक घटिका प्रवृत्यनेकायाम अनेका 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 अनेकायाम अवस्थाई भवति. ओके, मे स्त्रीलिंग देर, अनेकायाम अवस्थाई भवति. ओके, दिस सर्वजन साधारण, सच दिस भ्रम, सच भ्रम अनियमेन एक घटिका प्रवृत्यनेकायाम अवस्थाई भवति पूर्व सिद्धत्वेन अनादि सिद्धत्वेन च भाति. सो इट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड व्हाट इज दिस भ्रम. Brahma is adhyasa, and adhyasa need not have satya backing, satya anubhava backing. Satya anubhava janya samskara need not be there. There can be brahma janya samskara also, which can lead to adhyasa. So aneka ghatika pravritti anekayam, aneka, I am not able to make out what this anekayam avasthai. Maybe if it is makara, then it's possible. Not clear print there. Anyway, I'll just give a what is the view here. We'll just look at the overview there. Purva siddhatvena anadi siddhatvena cha bhati. So it is there earlier and anadi siddha, as argued in the mula, it appears to be so. The brahma tathapi rajju tattva sakshatkare jagrat prabodhe cha sati रजत स्वप्नादीनां त्रैकालिक निषेध प्रतियोगित्व निश्चयो जायते. बट वेन दी अधिष्ठान रज्जु in the case of Rajju Sarpa is known, Sakshat, which is called as Rajju Sakshatkara, Rajju Tattva Sakshatkara, the reality of Rajju is known as Rajju, not as Sarpa, then, and in Swapna, Jagrat Prabodhecha, once one wakes up to the waking world, then the Swapna is known to be Mithya. Swapna is known to be Mithya, the Sarpa is known to be Mithya when Rajju Sakshatkara happens. Rajada Swapna Dinam Traila Traikalika Nisheda Pratiyogitva Nishcheya Jayate. Then what is known? Once one wakes up to the reality, then the in the example, when was Sarpa there? Sarpa was never there. Once Rajju Sakshatkara is, as long as Sarpa Pratiti is there, that long we have to accept it to be there. But as soon as Rajju Sakshatkara happens, then the Sarpa ceases to be there in such a manner that the understanding is that Sarpa was never there even when there was Sarpa Pratiti. So there is Traikalika Nisheda. Sarpa was not there before, it is not there now, and it was not there even during the Pratiti Avastha. Similarly, Swapna also. Was the Swapna Prapancha real during the Swapna? During the Swapna, it was real for the dreamer, but the waker who has woken up, he says that it was never real. It was not real before the dream, it was not real now, and it wasn't real even during the dream. There was no reality to the dream world. Therefore, Traikalika Nisheda Pratiyogitva Nishcheya Jayate. The Nishcheya, it is so clear that even if someone tells you, no, that Swapna person is still waiting for you, you will laugh out in his face. If someone tells you, no, there was Sarpa, it went away now, you laugh out in his face because Nishchaya is there. This is Sakshatkara. Evam eva prapancha adhyasa api brahmadashayam anadireva. Similarly, prapancha adhyasa brahmadasha, during the brahmadasha you say it is anadi. And then brahmadashayam anadir eva satya eva cha bhati. It appears to be anadi. Even this, in the example, this Brahma, Sarpa Brahma did not come up. The person who is looking at Sarpa, if you ask him, when did this Sarpa come? Since when are you seeing the Sarpa? I am seeing this Sarpa, as long as I am seeing it, it has always been there. So that is the analogy. Or you take Sapna example is much better. You ask the dreamer, oh, since when did this world come about? The dreamer has this world. If they, you know, if there are some weird dreams. If you are flying in the dream on a magical carpet, just to take some weird example, do you question as to why, how is it that you are flying? You may question, but then it is pratyaksha to you. I am flying. Even if the Jagrat Samskara is there that a human being cannot fly on a magical carpet, this is all story, it is all bogus, but still you are Aruda on that magical carpet. You are flying. That Pratyaksha Pramana is so strong that the waking samskara, that the magical carpet, I do not have it. I cannot be flying. A human being cannot be flying. That logic does not work because Pratyaksha is stronger Pramana to Anumana, which is there from some samskara of the Jagrat Avastha. Because you say that this is the Jagrat Avastha. Nobody thinks that I am dreaming right now. So even if it is you are flying, then when did I learn to fly? When did I get this magical carpet? Even if you think back, there is no possibility also to think back. It is so clear that it is there with me. That's it. How did it come about? I don't know. It has been there. Anadi Siddha. All of this is prapancha which makes me fly. All the rules have suddenly changed or they have always been there. I don't care because it is there. All sorts of scientific thought of the waking world is washed out. But the Swapna reality to the dreamer is so strong that I I go by the Swapna rules, which has its own science, so to say. There is no doubt at all. It is Anadi Siddha. The Prapancha has always been there with its set of rules, with its own Ishwara, who is governing the rules and who is making me a samsari, who is making me fly on that magical carpet. But it is not questioned at all. It has been there forever. It is like that. Evam eva prapancha adhyaso api brahmadashayam anadiriva satyaiva cha bhati. So swapnavat mithya, that is the idea. This is also, this prapancha, waking reality also, swapnavat mithya, we do not question it. Just like the dreamer does not question anything weird also, he does not question. For us, all this appears to be logical because we claim science backing it. So it is all experimental, you know, anyone can experiment and bring out the truth. It is all true for a dreamer also. So right now for a waker, once one wakes up to the reality, then all this is laughable. This entire science and proving the world to be existent is laughable. Just like it is laughable for a waker who says, I mean, I consider flying on the magical carpet as real. So it is all eva. Satya eva cha bhati, tattvao bodhetu. When you wake up to the reality, kalatraya pi nasti iti nischayo jayate. Then this anadi prapancha will cease to be in such a manner that the nischaya, there is clarity that the prapancha was never there. Kalatraya pi nasti. Prapancha adhyasa kalatraya pi nasti. Even for a jivan mukta, the prapancha is not there. Because his drishti is paramarthika drishti. When is it there? When due to prarabdha there is sharira sambandha, then it is there. But then from the paramarthika drishti, it is not there. Tasmat prapancho mithya. Therefore, prapancha satya you cannot bring in by showing this pravaha nityatvam of the prapancha. Tasmat prapancha pravaha nitya. Pravaha nitya all right, but anadi all right, but satya itina. You cannot say it as satya. So this was the tippana which was left out. Let's move on to the this is a problem. Okay. Now the next dosha is being discussed. Sadrishya dosho sadrishya dosha na avashyam adhyasa hetuhu. So sadrishyatvam should be there between the adhyastha vastu that you see and the adhisthana. So sadrishya dosha na avashyam. That is not true. You cannot. So what was the argument of the Purvapakshi? In the Rajju Sarpa, Sarpa has similar characteristics of Rajju. So there is sadrishyatvam. They are similar. Now when you are saying that the bandha, ahankaradi dehanta bandha is anatma and that is adhyastha on the atma. What is the commonality between anatma and atma? Deha, anatma, this ahankaradi anatma, dehanta anatma has nothing common with atma. Then pray tell, what is the sadrishyam for that dosha, sadrishya dosha to give rise to this adhyasa? Yaduktam adhyasa hetu bhuta doshas trayah. Teshu bandhadhyase hetutaya anyatamasya api upalambha bhavat bandha satya iti tanna. So what was argued by the Purvapakshi as all these doshas, dosha trayah, actually there are five adhyasa hetu bhuta, particularly there are some three shown. So yaduktam adhyasa hetu bhuta, they are the adhyasa hetu, all these doshas, तेषु बंधाध्यासे हेतुतया अन्यतमस्य अपि उपलम्भा भावात्। एंड सिंस टुवर्ड्स दिस बंधाध्यासा नन ऑफ दीज एज हेतु नन ऑफ दीज इवन द सिंगल अमोंग दीज इज नॉट सीन नॉट एक्सेप्टेबल देयर फोर बंध इज सत्य इति तन्न दैट इज नॉट ट्रू एज इन If you say all have to be there, it is not this or that or that or that or another. So dosha 1 or dosha 2 or dosha 3 or dosha 4 or dosha 5, you are saying that all 5 should be there. So it's an and, logical and, not logical or, as a cause for the effect. That is not true. First, it is refuted that all are needed, all doshas are needed. First, we tone it down by saying that even one dosha is sufficient. Then we will say no dosha is needed. I mean, the Siddhanti here is going to say, as in the doshas which you have argued, they need not be there. There is a dosha needed, which the Tippanakara will argue further. But the doshas that you are showing, they need not be there. First we say that all are not needed, one is sufficient. We are not saying one is sufficient also. We are saying that all are not needed. It is not a logical and. And then we'll say it is not a logical or also. Not even a single is need, may be needed. The way you put it. Yatha turitantu vemadhya bhave patona utpadyate tatha dosha bhave adhyaso yadi na utpadyate tada dosho adhyasa hetu syat. These doshas that you have specifically pointed out. Oh, actually, yeah, there are dosha traya because pramana, pramatru and prameya doshas were pointed out. Further. So, if turi tantu vemadhya bhave, patana utpadyate, yatha. So, the example is given, the cloth cannot come about to be as a karya without the karanas. Which karanas? The Hetu Bhuta, the Tantu, the thread, then the loom, the shuttle, any of these, whatever is needed to produce a cloth, if none of those are there, or even one of them is missing, then you can say that all are needed for Pata to be there. Yatha Turi Tantu Vemadhya Bhave Patona Utpadyate. And it is true in the case of the example. तथा दोषाभावे अध्यासो यदि न उत्पद्येत तदा दोषोध्यास हेतु स्यात् देन दोषास कैन बी अध्यास हेतु सिमिलरली ओनली इफ यू कैन प्रूव दैट अध्यास कैनॉट कम अबाउट विदाउट दीज दोषास बीइंग देयर ओनली देन ओनली देयर विल बी अध्यास हेतु इफ यू टेक अवे वन द अध्यास इज नॉट सीन बट अध्यास इज सीन इवन इफ यू टेक देम अवे न तो तथा भवति That's not so. We don't have these doshas for adhyasa as mandatory. Sadrishya dosham vinayeva atmani jatyadhyasasya jayamanatvat. So he's taking the example of sadrishya dosha. Similarity is a dosha, right? Sarpa has similar characteristics to Rajju. And that is the example you have used to ask me a question, the Siddhanti, as to where is your sadrishyatvam between atma and anatma. For adhyasa to take place. So we are showing that adhyasa can take place even without sadrishyatva, meaning sadrishya as dosha. Natu tatha bhavati, why sadrishya dosham vina eva atmani jatyadhyasasya jayamanatva, because jati, brahmana, kshatriya, this jati is there in the atma. There is a bhranti. Adhyasa is there that aham brahmana, aham kshatriya, all these are, atma does not have it. Atma is Nitya Shuddha Buddha Mukta Swabhava. Where is Jati in Atma? Jati is possible only if there is a species. Meaning there have to be more than one at least to be a species. You cannot say one is there and it's a species. There are no kind of differences in Brahma, Atma. Even if you take the Purvapakshi's viewpoint of Atma also, Atma is different from this Brahmana Jati person. क्षत्रिय जाति पर्सन, वैश्य जाति पर्सन, वॉट एवर, जाति इज नॉट देयर इन आत्मा, दिस इज एक्सेप्टेबल इवन टू पूर्व पक्षी. सो दैट एग्जाम्पल विच इज एक्सेप्टेबल टू बोथ इज यूज हियर एज सादृश्य दोषम विना एव. जाति हैज ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय वैश्य शूद्र, वॉट इज दिस सामान्य बिटवीन देम एंड द आत्मा, देर इज नो सामान्य, सादृश्यत्व इज नॉट देयर, बट स्टिल दैट अध्यासा इज पॉसिबल, इज देयर, इट इज सीन. पीपल हैव अ ग्रेट, यू नो, ग्रेट एसोसिएशन विथ कम्युनिटी, मे बी नॉट नाउ, नॉट सो मच, बट देन इट इज स्टिल देयर. इफ यू लुक एटलीस्ट अ सेट ऑफ पीपल, वी हैव कम्युनिटी, यू नो, एसोसिएशन, इफ नॉट जाति, समथिंग एल्स इज देयर. ब्राह्मणादि जाति स्थूल देह धर्म, स्थूल देह व्हेन इट वाज बोर्न इन अ पर्टिकुलर फैमिली देन इट गेट्स द पर्टिकुलर जाति, इट इज अ स्थूल देह धर्म. दिस ऑल्सो प्रूव दैट इट इज नॉट दी मनोधर्म. सो बोर्न एज अ ब्राह्मण जाति वन के नॉट बिकम समथिंग एल्स, इट इज ओनली इन अनदर जन्म दैट वन स्टॉप्स डूइंग दी ब्राह्मण कर्म, देन वन विल सेट टू बी हैव लॉस्ट द ब्राह्मण एट्रीब्यूट्स एंड इट मे लीड टू अब्राह्मण जन्म लेटर, बट इन दैट जन्म द जाति रिमेन्स ब्राह्मण जाति एंड सो ऑन. इट इज स्थूल देह धर्म, स्थूल देह कैनॉट चेंज, इट के नॉट चेंज, इट कीप्स ऑन चेंजिंग सेल वाइज, बट द ओवरऑल इट इज द सेम देह, इवन इफ इट हैज चेंज वी कंसिडर द सेम देह. सो ब्राह्मणादि जाति ही स्थूल देह धर्म न आत्मन नापि सूक्ष्म शरीरस्य, इट इज नॉट आत्मधर्म एंड इट इज नॉट सूक्ष्म शरीर धर्म. यतः पूर्व शरीर स्थित एव आत्मा सूक्ष्म शरीरं च शरीरांतर प्राप्तौ अपि अनुवर्तेते. Had this Brahmanadi jati, if you can earn a jati, you know, there are arguments done that, okay, Guna Brahmana, Guna Kshatriya, all these are okay for argument, but the jati cannot change. All jatis, all varna, jati here is in sense of varna. The varna jati, they are earned through karma and thereby a particular janma is earned. No janma is better than the other in terms of opportunity for moksha, as a possibility of moksha, not opportunity. Opportunity is more in different varnas, but possibility of moksha is not denied to any varna. But what is desirable to each and every person, based on that one has got janma, based on that karma which is due for fructification. Therefore, the arrangement is perfect, the karma. Karma and karma phala association is perfect. Now, having been born in a Brahmana family, etc., who is born? Only the Sharira is born. It is not the Sukshma Sharira which is born. Sukshma Sharira is that which goes across different Stula Shariras. So Brahmanadi jati cannot change after being born in a sthula sharira. It cannot change. Even if one keeps on tapping different dharmas. Let's say I am a Brahmana. I want to be a warrior. I can earn the warrior's qualities. But I don't become a Kshatriya jati. Jati will remain sthula jati, sthula deha jati. I'll still be called as a Brahmana. But I may have the Kshatriya guna. Every varna has some great qualities which should be cultivated based on what is the role you are playing. So Puri Shankaracharya gives this argument. He says if the jati changes by karma in this janma itself, it does change across janmas. But if you argue that the jati changes across based on karma, then how many times will a mother's jati change when the child is born? She is cleaning the child, she is cooking, she sits along with her husband for puja ityadi. How many times in the day will she become a shudra and then a brahmana and then she may fight for her child, become a kshatriya? And then, you even trade if need be. So Bhamatikara was so lost in his work that his wife had to earn the livelihood. He did not even know that he was a family man. He did not even know who's the woman serving him. He was so lost in his work, and she kept on serving across years. How did the house continue to work? Because she served the role of earning something as a Vaishya or whatever. So how many times will this woman's jati change in the entire day? It's not possible. So Puri Shankaracharya argues this, says that it is stula deha dharma. That is what is said here as well. It is stula deha dharma. Varna cannot change. See, socially, social order is different. Socially, we go along with the law of the land. But still, what is Dharma Shastra saying, which talks about moksha, we have to have accuracy there. So Brahmanadi jati is stula deha dharma. It is not sukshma deha dharma, because sukshma sharira continues across janmas. Anadikala. It will continue till moksha. Na atmana naapi sukshma sharirasya. So this has to be accepted for the argument that follows. Yataha purva sharira stita eva atma sukshma shariranch shariraantara praptau api anuvartete. Atma, which was there in the earlier sharira, in the earlier janma, that, let's say this person is a brahmana now, you cannot argue that he was a brahmana earlier also. The atma is not brahmana, sukshma sharira is not brahmana, stula sharira is brahmana now. Maybe it wasn't earlier so. Maybe he was a kshatriya or a shudra or a vaishya. Shariraantara praapto api anuvartete natu purva sharira sthita jati hi. The jati is not the same across janmas. Satu vidyate, that changes. Purva sharira sthita jatireva shariraantare api anuvartaniyeti na niyamaha. That the same jati varna continues across janma is not a rule. आत्मनो वा सूक्ष्म शरीरस्य वा यदि जाति धर्म स्यात् तर्हि जन्मांतरीय शरीरे विलक्षणा जाति न स्यात्। हैड दी जाति बीन आत्मा और दी सूक्ष्म शरीर धर्म, देन दी जाति वुड कंटिन्यू अक्रॉस जन्मास, इट वुड कंटिन्यू, बट इट इज नॉट सो। अतो जन्मांतरे जात्यंतरे विशिष्ट शरीरस्य अपि उपलब्धे न जाति आत्मनो वा सूक्ष्म शरीरस्य वा धर्मो भवति किंतु स्थूल शरीरस्य एव। So it is established that the jati varna is stula sharira dharma. Since it Shastra talks about the varna changing based on karma, across janmas, the same jati does not continue. Therefore, it is not a sukshma sharira or a atma dharma, it is stula sharira dharma. Tathapi aham dvijaha iti aham अर्थे ब्राह्मणत्व क्षत्रियत्व वैश्यत्वादि जाति प्रतीत्यन्यथा अनुपपत्या आत्मनि ब्राह्मणत्वादि जात्यध्यासो अभ्युपेत्तेयः। सो नाउ यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर इज अध्यासा व्हेन अ पर्सन सेज अहम् द्विजः, आई एम ब्राह्मण, आई एम क्षत्रिय, आई एम वैश्य। व्हेन वन मेक्स दैट स्टेटमेंट, हु डज ही से दैट दिस बॉडी इज, ही डज नॉट से दिस माय बॉडी इज ब्राह्मण, ही सेज आई एम ब्राह्मण। So there has to be accepted adhyasa there. Yatharajyo paramarthata kalatrepi avidyamano api sarpaha pratityanyatha anupapatya adhyasta ityubhyupamyate tatha eva atmani paramarthata kalatrepi avidyamana api brahmanatvadi jati pratiyamanatvad adhyasyate iti angi karyam. Just like this, sarpa is never there. In none of the three periods of time, it is there in reality, in Rajju or instead of Rajju, on Rajju, we have to accept similarly Anyata Anupapatya. Otherwise, it's not possible. You have to accept that the Sarpa is Brahma. When it is not there in any of the three periods of time, still it appears, then that appearance has to be accepted. Otherwise, not being possible, it has to be accepted as adhyasa. Similarly, in the exemplified, atmani paramarthatah kalatrayapi avidyamana api ब्राह्मणत्वादि जाति ही दिस जाति विच इज अविद्यमान कालत्रय अपि अविद्यमान इन आत्मा इट इज नेवर देयर ब्राह्मणत्वादि जाति इज नॉट देयर बट देर इज अ प्रतीति दैट अहम ब्राह्मण देर इज अ प्रतीति संस्कारजन्य therefore adhyasyate iti angikaryam you have to accept that it is an adhyasa jati is an adhyasa once you accept jati as an adhyasa pray tell what is the sadrishya between jati and atma this is what the siddhanti would ask the purvapakshi if there is no sadrishya then we can say that without the sadrishya dosha also adhyasa is possible then you come and apply it to the current context which is ahankaradi dehanta which is bandha has no sadrishya with atma but still adhyasa is possible it need not be satya so that is the argument that is the basis of the argument parantu jatyatmanoho na kinchidapi sadrishyam asti there is no similarity not even a little similarity between jati and atma ब्रह्मणादि जाति अनात्मा आत्मा व्यापक प्रत्येक विषयी चिद्रूप जातिस्तु परिच्छिन्ना पराचीना विषयात्मिका जड़ाच वाय देर इज नो सिमिलैरिटी आत्मा इज व्यापक जाति इज परिच्छिन्ना आत्मा इज ऑल परवेजिव जाति इज लिमिटेड टू द बॉडी आत्मा इज प्रत्येक इंटीरियर जाति इज पराचीना इट इज आउटवर्ड शरीर इज आउटवर्ड आत्मा इज विषयी आत्मा हैज विषय वेर एज Sharira itself is Vishaya. Atma objectifies the Jati, Sharira, and this Jati, Sharira is a Vishaya. It is an object. Vishayatmika, and then Atma is Chidrupa, Chaitanya Vastu Atma, whereas the Jati, Jati is Jada. Tathapi Atmani Tadvilakshana Jatyadhyaso Jayate. Still there is Adhyasa. जात्यध्यासो जायतेव तथापि इवन इफ देर इज नो सादृश्य देर इज जात्यध्यास इन आत्मा यथा सादृश्यम अंतरा आत्मनि जात्यध्यास संभवति तथा विना एव सादृश्यम अहंकारादि बंधाध्यासो अपि आत्मनि संभवत्येव सो वंस यू एस्टैब्लिश्ड विथ वन एग्जांपल दैट जाति बीइंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम देर इज नो सादृश्य ऑफ जाति विथ आत्मा स्टिल jati can be an adhyasa in atma similarly without any sadrishya ahankaradi dehanta bandha can be an adhyasa in atma even without having any sadrishya with atma tasmat sadrishya dosha api na dosha na adhyasa hetu sadrishya dosha is not needed as hetu for adhyasa kincha sadrishyasya adhyasa hetutva abhyupagame शंखे पीतिम अध्यास गुड़े तिक्तताध्यास न स्यात् फर्दर ही सेज आई विल गिव यू मोर एग्जांपल सादृश्यस्य अध्यास हेतुत्वाभ्युपगमे अभ्युपगमे सति इफ यू इंसिस्ट दैट सादृश्य हैज टू बी देयर एज अध्यास हेतु विदाउट दैट अध्यास विल नॉट टेक प्लेस देन हाउ विल व्हाई इज इट दैट द शंख द कॉन्श Conch appears to be yellow, although it is not yellow, it is white. But it does appear to be yellow, at least for many people it does. Conch is not yellow, it is white, but it may appear, you know, jaundiced eye. Gude tiktata adhyasascha. Jaggery is sweet, but if you eat a particular thing, there are some things that if you eat, the jaggery appears to be tikta, appears to be bitter. Is jaggery bitter? It is not. So even if jaggery is not bitter, it appears, it tastes, there is a pratiti of tiktattvam, that is adhyasa. What is the similarity between tiktattvam and jaggery sweetness? There is no similarity at all. The yellow versus shankha has no connection. Shankha is white. This pitima, there cannot be this yellow, the ranga. The ranj rage, the rupa, the pitima rupa cannot be said to have sadrishya with shankha till there is a pratiti. Thereby, sadrishya dosha is not needed. Now there is an analysis done here. Is a nityam ekam anekanugatam samanyam in tarka. न्यायशास्त्र इज सामान्य सामान्य विशेष ऑल दीज आर देर सो इति न्याय मते नित्यम एकम अनेका अनुगतम सो व्हाट इज नित्य एक एंड अनेक अनुगत विच इज देयर इन मेनी इट इज वन बट इट इज देयर इन मेनी लाइक गोत्व गौ द काउज आर मेनी बट द काउनेस इज वन एंड काउनेस इज नित्य इट विल ऑलवेज बी देयर इवन इफ देयर इज नो काउ द काउनेस विल बी देयर इट विल कंटिन्यू अक्रॉस एंड देन देयर कैन बी अदर काउज सो काउनेस इज नित्य द काउ कम्स एंड गोज बट द The cowness continues across other cows. Therefore, cowness is nitya. Gotva is nitya. Gotva is eka. The gotva in one gau does not vary with another gau. And aneka anugatam. This gotva is there in aneka gau. Aneka gau. Aneka gau anugatam. Therefore, it is called a samanya. That samanya iti nyayamate aneka padartha samaveta ekaha. एका नित्या च जाति ही नाउ जाति इज व्हाट जाति इज एक्चुअली अनेक पदार्थ समवेता इट हैज नित्य संबंध विद अनेक पदार्थ सो आई टुक एग्जांपल ऑफ दिस थिंग गोत्व जाति सो सिमिलरली जाति इज एस्टैब्लिश गोत्व इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ अ जाति व्हाट इज दिस जाति जाति इज दैट विच इज नित्य एक बट अनेक अनुगत सो अनेक पदार्थ समवेता एका नित्या च जाति ही इति अंगीकारा जात्यात्मनो हो लक्षण सादृश्यात्मक प्रमेय दोष सिद्धेर आत्मनि जात्याध्यासो जायेत द पूर्व पक्षी मे हैव आर्ग्यूड ही मे हैव आर्ग्यूड दैट जाति इज एक ब्रह्म इज एक जाति इज नित्य ब्रह्म इज नित्य जाति इज अनेक अनुगत ब्रह्म ऑल्सो इज अनेक जीवानुगत सो यू नो नैयायिका आर्ग्यू फ्रॉम देयर पर्सपेक्टिव दे डोंट टेक श्रुति सो दे टेक दी श्रुति टू से दैट ओके श्रुति ऑल्सो सेज दैट बट वन दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस देयर न्याय मत देयर दे हैव दिस डेफिनेशन दे आर वेरी क्लियर अबाउट देयर डेफिनेशन नित्यम एकम अनेकानुगतम वेदर यू एग्री और नॉट दे हैव अ डेफिनेशन Now with this definition applies to jati. So nitya, eka and aneka anugata, at least you should, if you don't accept everything else, everything, you should at least, ataha, prameya dosha adhyasa heturiti kaschana manyeta iti manasi nidhaya shankhe pitatva adhyaso drittantatvena uchyate. Therefore, this shankhe pitim adhyasa has been given, pitatva adhyasa has been given Even after giving this jati adhyasa, because the Purva Pakshi may have said, no, there is sadrishya in them. In Nyayamata, there is sadrishya. Why do you say there is no sadrishya between Atma and jati? Nitya, Eka, Aneka, Aneka Anugata, all this he may have argued. Therefore, these Shankhe, Piti, Madhyasa, etc. is said. This second point we'll take in the next part. There is a little bit argument even in the Shankhe Pitima Adhyasa. We'll take that later. But anyway, let me just complete this point. Gude Shankhe Pitima Adhyasa Gude Tiktata Adhyasascha Nasyat. Further, why so? Sadrishya Bhava. Because there is no sadrisham we saw between Guda and Tiktatva and Shankha and Pitima. Pratyuta, in the context, Pratyuta Shvet. पीतिम्नोः माधुर्यतिक्तत्वयोश्च विरुद्धयोरपि अध्यासः अनुभूयते हाउएवर देयर इज एन अनुभूति अनुभव ऑफ माधुर्य एंड तिक्तत्व दे आर विरुद्ध बट स्टिल द तिक्तत्व अनुभव इज देयर अनुभूति इज देयर एंड श्वैत्य एंड पीतिमा आर ऑपोजिट टू ईच अदर व्हाइट एंड येलो आर टू डिफरेंट कलर्स बट स्टिल शंखा बीइंग व्हाइट There is a pratiti of yellow. Tasmad adhisthane mithya vastuna sadrisha rupa doshana adhyasa hetuhu. Therefore, in the mula, it has been concluded that in adhisthana mithya vastuna sadrisha rupa doshana adhyasa hetuhu. The sadrisha rupa dosha is not adhyasa hetu for the adhyasa, this mithya vastu adhyasa to take place on the adhisthana brahma. So the बंधा कैन बी अध्यस्त इन अधिष्ठान ब्रह्म ब्रह्मात्मा विदाउट एनी सादृश्यम बिटवीन द टू. सो दिस इज द सिद्धांत. इट इज कंक्लूडेड इन पॉइंट 94. वी विल जस्ट लुक एट अ बिट ऑफ द टिप्पण एज टू द ऑब्जेक्शन विद द शंख बीइंग पीत देयर. देयर सम हेयर स्प्लिट एनालिसिस इज देयर. वी विल हैव अ लुक एट इट टुमारो एंड देन वी विल कंटिन्यू इन द मूल. सुखम नित्यम स्वप्रकाशम व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धि बोध्यं बुद्धेर दुःखत्वनिर्मलं निर्मलं अपार अपारं सॉरी अपारं सर्व वेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम महत तदेव अहं नमत्वान्यति मे निश्चितामतिः. सुखम नित्यम स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धि बोध्यं बुद्धेर दुःखत्वनिर्मलं अपारं सर्व वेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम महत तदेव अहं नमत्वान्यति मे निश्चितामतिः. Sorry, I just hurried up in the prayer. I am late for another part. Huh? Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste.